Yeah, you know, I just love. Yo, welcome to my stream, everybody. I'm in a voice call at the same time, so you're probably going to hear me talking to literally nobody, but I actually am talking to somebody. Yeah. Okay, double swoosh. Quickfire mod. This is stupid. Okay. Yeah, I think you're right. Mortis came for real. Mortis is the play. I can send it to you. It's called Gunmen Brawl Stars. Oh my gosh. Gil. Okay. Crow is good. We can probably play Tara Meg. No, not Meg. Oh, you are? Nice. W man. You're famous. I don't mind having that. I'd rather have the bow. But Spike's alright. Let's see. Let me get some music. I'm sorry if you hate the music, Scar, but you can cry about it. Yeah, I ain't sleeping. Okay, they got the Meg and the Tara. So surely I play Bo. Right? I just don't know how to face it. You think you're gonna word a while? That's actually sick. Zero viewers. I love that. Okay, first game, here we go. I'm sweating, bro. I'm actually sweating so hard. No, I went crow. Or no, actually, I went bow and then swapped with someone. Let's go back to basics. Think about the word you buy. Killed their gem carrier. Never mind, I did. Oh my word. I got jump scared. Best crow super I've ever had. Amazing. First round win. Still zero viewers. I'm gonna promote this stream. Can you promote it too? Like, can you post in some servers? No, I don't have anyone. No, you can watch it now. No, don't worry about it. Just do it after. Yeah, there's actually zero people. This is like the worst reviews I've ever had so far. But like, I think, also, can you tell me if it's like lagging or not? Like, is there like, is it lagging or is it fine? Is the quality good and stuff? Red Bull in my hand. Who, what server did you post on? I've never had 30. I've actually never had 30. That would be sick. If that happens, Pookie, like, I would actually go crazy. We won first game. Or we won second game. I mean. First game of stream we won. Welcome Natsu, welcome Cry Phoenix. Let's see how much we gain. Let's get a little betting going on. How much do we think we gained? I think I'm gonna get 100. Welcome Fade, bro. Alright, here we go. 80, alright, I'll take that. That's pretty good. Yeah, we're actually really top. We're actually, like, really up there. 1530th or something like that. But yeah, welcome Fade, welcome Cry Phoenix. I'm the most recent sub, by the way. Okay, yeah, good. I'll update that. Thanks, Cry Phoenix. That? Yeah, like. No. Oh, you need to switch, okay. I think, right? Yeah. Hey, you still there, Scar? Dang it, they first picks. You're still there? Okay, Pookie. Yeah, we got two. We got three. No joke, bro, I might be screwed. Welcome, Scar. The answer is yes, I'm special needs. Can you please not? Yes, please. Go Buster or I'm quitting. Go Buster or I'm dodging. Okay, good. I'm not gonna dodge. We're gonna lose, but I'm not gonna dodge. Spam on Discord. You don't want to see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse. Wow. I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused. Now that's the room that I don't want to be. What do you mean, yeah? Blurry at all. I just don't want to see. No, because we need HP. We need HP. Because it's the, Colette's band. But we need something with over 10k HP. And Buster has shield and is actually good in knockout, so it was definitely best bet. I actually have delay on purpose, so I don't get sniped. And I know you think it's not a big deal, but I actually just get so many people sniping me. It's really frustrating. No, I'm not gonna win the round. I'm not gonna win this round. We aren't anymore, though. Do I know who Raps is? Yeah, I know who Raps is. Yeah, I'm friends with Raps. We barely play, but... Yeah, I know. It's 20 seconds. Or no, not 20 seconds. Probably more like 40 seconds. Well, you haven't heard it yet, then. It's not that bad. Bro, I'm actually screwed. Here, we lost. Yeah, I know. It's just I don't have healing. We need to play better. I actually did not play that good. We need to kill Spike early, and then we win the round. As long as Spike's dead, we win the round. Okay, good pop there.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built the safe room and I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear. And
go back. That's sick.
I am emotionally scared to let anyone inside, so I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door is not. Cause I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me. And I'll be the only person that I can blame when you deserve me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching.
That was such a frustrating play. That was so stupid. Cordelius is like one of the dumbest brothers in the game. Because I'm not trying to lose 160 again. About 70. Sometimes, if you're lucky. Probably around like 80 to 120. But I gain, or I lose like 100. I win about 80. And I gained 177. Like. Before streaming, I've got a screenshot. It's actually insane. It was more than I've gained any time before doing Masters. Like, that was actually the most I've ever gained in probably. Yeah. That was like 10 minutes ago. Oh my gosh. Surely I win this. Surely I win this.
You and I, we've been doing a lot together. And I look back and...
I literally lost, bro. Oh, let's see how much I lose. Am I playing with other viewers? No, I'm not.
You know?
Minus 102. See, it's not terrible. I need to go on Do Not Disturb. Yeah, it's frustrating. Spike against us? Because Spike is, it's broken. You have infinite healing. Who are my teammates? Who is spooning with Dad? That's wild. Also, welcome, Vicenta. I did. Probably. Everyone's masters. Please don't first pick Barley. Or Amber. Please. Okay, Colt's not as bad as those. Cordelius, okay. Edgar? Low key, I'm a core, or I'm a buzz. No, don't, Stu. We're actually gonna have zero damage. Don't, Shelly! Like, use someone better, please. Yeah, Jesse might be countered by Edgar, but he's better than... Yeah, it's crazy.
This just started as something that was an escape for us, you know? And now I look around and there's a lot of people out there going through the same things, you know, we've been through.
Not as music. Well, I'm about to get smacked. Making an impact. It's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, right across the face. Okay. Let's see. I'm against double masters, so hopefully that means I don't lose as much elo. No, it's probably gonna be like 75, I think. I hope, I should say. Actually, never mind. Okay, not terrible.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape.
Cause you live your life in a coma. Nah, I don't promise. Actually, okay, it's just really frustrating to have an AirPod in my ear and it's not playing anything. I won't leave call, but the AirPod's not going to be in my ear. So just join my stream and let me know when you're back. And then I'll just put my AirPod back in.
You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing, so what you do then you just...
No, I wasted Hyper, bro. That's so sad. That is so sad. Buzz Hyper's the funnest thing. I'm so bad. Nice. Alright, well, have fun, Pookie. Right. What are you eating? Nice, same, bro. Literally, me, you, and Rogue are all having pizza today. Alright. See ya. Alright. Probably. Super out of Edgar. You look around, a lot of these other people you looking at, to you, you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up because nothing is working. And you were trying to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing. We can win this.
What's good? Good morning. And you develop the problem and trusting in other people.
But I need the Jesse to do something.
Yo, can I get a shout out?
To win this, no. No.
Why unsubscribe and resubscribe? Let's show me the most recent.
No, I have that as custom.
Oh. How do you know?
I don't.
What's up, Skyler? Scar liar.
Okay, I'm gonna tell one of my viewers to subscribe to you. I just shut down the PC.
Good job.
That makes me sad.
Okay, I need my viewers, or I need my teammates to do something. Why is he AFK, bro? How is that not hitting? Me unsafe equals infinite damage. Good trade. No, man.
It's not fast enough.
Please, Phoenix, please, why is he AFK, bro? Bro, this is actually free. This is actually so free. And bro's AFK. We literally won first round. And then second round, he's like, oh, yeah, we didn't win, so we have to, I have to go AFK. Please. Please don't kill safe. Why?
Why?
I'm in VC with Scar, but he's gone. Wow. That's crazy. Minus another 108 because that guy went FK. That's actually insane. That actually makes me so mad. That actually makes me so unbelievably mad. That actually makes me so mad. So far we've gotten minus
260. What's that?
Oh, can you hold me? Okay, let's just do the math real quick. 144, minus 144. So two games and we'll get it back. Back to where we started. Alright, well, we got Angelo. No, please don't go. Oh my gosh! That actually makes me mad. When I'm trying to play ball and then they just take it. Like, I'm trying to
play Angelo, bro. About 1379.
But I doubt they'll tap with Piper. We actually have an insane comp. Why is he gone? Oh, I hate this game. Highly recommend not playing this game because you get people who have infinite ping like this Piper here who is not playing the game. What is he doing? He's not playing the game, which is unfortunate for us. Oh, he's back. Oh my word. This Rico's going crazy.
I've been doing this a long time. I mean, over half
my life. No, we're not listening to Motivated. The song gets me demotivated. No offense to NF. That's his worst song. I think that's the only song by NF I can like hear the intro to and be like, yeah, I'm not gonna listen to that. You know what I'm saying? Bro said Lola. That's wild. That's actually wild. I respect it. Please. Oh, I survive. Pop. Yes. Ready, guys? Dodge. Dodge again. Dodge again. Dodge again. Nope, not quite. Tank all the shots. Oh my gosh. Now's when Eve actually cooks us. And it's because Eve's in position. Pop. Okay, nice. We're good. They can't deal enough damage to tie us. Unless gold comes. Then they actually might be able to. Nice. GG. Let's see. If I skip the song, is it a good one?
Wait. Don't leave me. No way.
For this guy's, we're actually gonna bop him. We're actually gonna bop him so hard. Oh! 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 We're actually bopping. We're bopping. Uh huh. Boys. Oh boy, we've gone Neve super. 30 years you've been claiming your right, missing promising progress. We can just chill here. That was really stupid of me. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty dang stupid of me. But I gave you your chance to deliver. But I'ma just push up. Maybe. Not my defend. We have to defend. I'm really terrible! I'm bad at this game. What is Eve doing? I genuinely don't know what Eve's doing. So without further ado, I just team wiped. Like to introduce my Eve's dead. Oh, nice. He's trying to do that. Nice. Okay, guys, we win this. We win this, trust. I'm worried that Eve used a super and I didn't notice where it went, but I was wrong. Thank goodness. Bro, this Rico's quick, bro. Why am I going into his clip? That was so stupid. I knew he was shooting there too. I literally, in my brain, I was like, okay, he's gonna shoot there. Don't go there. And then I just went there. I dare you to listen to Unimas. Bro, I'm not dropping you. No. Bro. Bro. Four wheeler? My grandma just called me a. No. We're not. No. We keep it clean on this channel. We keep it clean. I'm not gonna lie. Unimas is actually hilarious. Else that's around you too. I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. I'm low. Pop, pop. Ready for this, boys? Pop. Heal up. Ready to heal up. Why are they running from me? I don't even have a big shot. Hey, we won. I think. Oh, thank goodness. That scared me, boys. Idiot. Okay, not bad. If microphone and get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself. Sometimes you gotta be someone and not to hear the voice of reason. At least for me, that's what I did. I wake up every day and pick my son up, pull him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love standing by the window, questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in the shot. Mama, I forgive you. Rusty Arcade with this modifier is crazy. Searching for pain. Angry, empty, shame.
We could first pick Leon.
But they're probably gonna ban it, which I'm good with. We got Meg, or... Yeah, Lola's good. Hey, this guy's a brain.
We are not the same. You don't have the heart. You don't have the will. You'll never be loved. You'll never be saved. Might as well give up. Take a note. Don't take a note.
Reigns. Okay, we can... Meg and Angelo. Oh, that's such a bold pick. That's wild. That's actually wild. Low key on my buzz. I could sell my house and move out to LA. We'll see what they go. Nah. Yeah, I was gonna say, like. Yeah, Angela. Sounds like a nightmare if you ask me. And then I go, I'm just gonna check to see if there's any. Like, there's Gene, I guess. But honestly, Gene's overrated.
Yeah, win. Easy win. Catching these with my head low, no nominations. Yeah, I know, right? That's what I'm saying. There's no way this is Masters, right?
Yeah, no. This is Masters. Dang it, man. Why? Why do people do that? One man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow, wow, how are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life, you should look at yours. Yup, congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs, falling off your horse. Oh, snap, this is the industry. Where it ain't how big you are, it's how big you seem. Where people sacrifice the art, trying to chase a dream. And they wonder why their music's lacking creativity. Oh, yeah, would have gave anything. Out in the open, and we have first pick. Yeah, Ben the Eve. Yeah, Ben Charlie as well. Charlie Eve is great bands. And Piper's an okay band, but if they don't ban Piper and they ban Angelo, I'm actually gonna be so mad. Oh, we got the Angelo. What? He doesn't have it! Wow. GG. G flippin' G. Got my feet propped up. Leave my shirts untucked. Bro, guys, if they don't pick Angelo, I'm actually living in a simulation. Yeah, I was gonna say. You got the trophy, that's great.
You got a smile on my face. Chillin' in the bat like, hey. You might
kiss me at the award show. No, this is not real. Winnable.
Why not play it? I was thinking about it, and I can dodge all of them with so much ease.
I cannot believe someone's this high in Power League and they don't have Angelo. That just makes me so mad. Like, just at least unlock it. Like, swap whoever you're unlocking. Unlock it. Right? And then upgrade to Power 9. Just so you can pick and swap. Talking about risks, I take those. Wow. Look at us, guys. With our Bell first pick. With Angelo open, who's dead. Like, shocker. And this Charlie's used 3 out of 4 gadgets first round. That's crazy. Is it a glitch that Big Friend Meg has? Nah. I don't think it's a glitch. But it's definitely a nice mechanic. There's no way that hits. See, that's why I love... Oh, never mind. Frick this. There's no way my win ratio is actually going to be less than my losing. Like, that's wild, guys. That's actually wild. How is this Masters? Well, I just realized we could just run up on him.
Good man.
It was good. Well, you're on stream, don't swear. My AirPod disconnected. Dude. Okay, there, you're in my ear now. None. Thank goodness. It took me the entire first game to realize that I can just run up on him. Which, in my opinion, is wild. They were, dude. They actually were. No! Oh my gosh, there's no way that peak actually hits me. Dude, we literally won this round. Leon's not gonna cook. Leon's gonna kill himself. Alright, we'll see. I'm calling it. He's gonna kill himself. That's my bad. Yeah, called it. Nope. No, he sucks. Real. Like, 2. Yeah. You and someone else. Yeah. You ever make it up to the gate? And if you did, I wonder, is it a beautiful place? Did he put his arms around you, make you feel like you're safe? No way that hits. There's actually no way. Like, I'm actually quitting this game, bro. I'm done. Minus 135. Yeah, TNT, please don't try to get Masters, bro. If you're not as good as me and you're not Masters, then you should not be playing. What is it? Oh my gosh. That's so cringe. Bro, I literally hate Trash Mars with a passion, bro. The kid. Nah, I'm running great. I've already lost 3 times, so, like, bro, that's crazy. Why do I care? Because, like, I'm gonna end up. I'm promising you. I'm going to be number 1 in Canada at the end of the season. I don't know. Some random mini. Why is he first picking Dinah? Please. can't check. Why is he picking?
This hurts me. Of course they BB. It's the freeze BB game. Why are you suggesting me Miko?
What is going on? I hope you're up there looking down on us with a smile on your face. You don't gotta cry. You don't gotta cry no more. Yep, GG, we lost. Love this and free from your pain. You don't gotta cry. Charlie's the only pick.
Took me a while to see the bigger picture. Cause if you were here today and I was talking
so
with you,
there'd
be a lot of tears of joy falling on my sweatshirt. Probably followed by some apologies and mama.
They ranked diamond one, bro. That's wild. I had diamond three first day.
Still got a lot of things that I need healing from.
That's actually wild. That's right though. We all have to start somewhere. I have 7 viewers now. It's much too barren. You don't care,
and I won't play alone. I got you. I'm gonna make a YouTube series called Goodman and his 400 ping. And it's just, it's not even gonna be me lagging. It's gonna be me making terrible plays, but blaming my ping. Like, come on, tell, don't, you can't even say that's not hilarious. Cause it is. I'm actually making this Colette rage. No, I missed my... Oh! We are cooking them so hard. Nice, Shredder. Shredder, I think you could hit Mythic, to be honest. I disagree. Oh wait, what do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh yeah, yeah. I like that too. Oh, you mean on your profile? Yeah, I agree with that. It would look better. Yeah, for real. Bad pets by me, but that's alright. You're kind of cooking them pretty hard. I actually hate Charlie as a brawler. Just in general. Like, every part of this brawler sucks. Bro, I hate myself. I hate you, Dinah. I hate Dinah more than I hate myself. I wish that it would show your global ranking on your profile once you hit Masters, as well as your current number in Masters. That would make Brawl Stars, like, actually better. That's real. Yeah, we won. Because I win most of my games. I don't know why I've lost. Like, Oh, how do I have so many wins? I play only 3v3. I've never played anything else. Oh, I beat my friend and got 115. Oh, I actually feel bad. That's wild. How does Trix not even have that? I think Hedgie's trying to get on his mini. Oh, no way. He's L3, that's crazy. Alright. No, I'm not playing with him. I'm just like looking at his account. I'm not playing with anyone right now. What about the stream? End of the stream, I'm gonna hit 9,500. That's the goal for today in general. Oh, I'm playing with Star. That's good. I'm playing with Star and Star's good. Yo, what's up, Pancake? We got the stream rolling. We got Star on our team. I'm sending a streak to Pancake. We could bell for sure. I'm drafting. That's weird. That's weird. That's actually wild. Pancake's gonna be in the stream soon. Trust, we're winning 4 in a row right now. Watch this, Pookie. We're winning 4 in a row. Do you believe in me? Do you believe in me, Pookie? You believe in me, Pookie? I love you. I love you. They killed you, like you killed them over and over. So they have so many deaths. Wait, you don't have Pearl? I wish I had Boy Scout Gus, just because I don't have a single Gus skin. Yeah, we're losing somehow. deck. What is actually going on? That's weird. You're weird for that. You're weird for that.
Free Sprout? Nah, you're joking, Skylar. Or Scarlier, whatever. Bro actually said Free Sprout on an open map. That's wild.
Oh, we'll cry like the rest of the night. You can send me them, I'm not gonna open them though. That's really cute. Oh no, I'm dead. Wow. And Star sucks. Wow. Star missed an entire Mandy super. No, Star. S-T-A-R. Not you. You would have hit it.
Fortnite Battle Pass, I just crapped, yeah.
How's my favorite Elo robber doing? Yeah, I'm doing great. No, I've been enjoying getting free wins off you. It's been great. I just realized I'm one tap. I should heal. No. I put in AirPods. Thanks for asking.
Are they being racist towards you?
That's wild. Why am I stuck? Did he actually just do that?
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's alright. I've been dealing with some things like...
Why is he mad at me? I'm not the one who got gene pulled.
I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean?
What are you aiming at, Star? But what is Star aiming at, bro?
Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry.
Bro, like literally, he's missed every single Mandy super. I thought this kid had Wrangle Mandy, to be honest. Literally, bro. Why are you shooting me? Shoot the enemies! Like, the game's not over, buddy! I don't swear. Like,
that's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my
my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Another minus one or two.
Where'd the beat go?
Womp womp. It's because I'm him, bro. Yeah, I'm literally him. Dude, mine is 86 to nothing triggered. I cannot believe that I'm 4-3, or sorry, 3-4 right now on this stream. I was 8-2 before starting the stream. See, we've all got something that we keep inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it always survives, and it comes up out of nowhere. Yeah, I'll just leave it. I'll just leave it. I'm gonna just bend the thing because I don't want to face it, even though it's not even a good band. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not with the hate, we'll always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. Record it. Yeah, same. Yeah, I'm pretty much. Oh my gosh, Nico? What is this? No, I'm not mad. I'm confused. This is a Masters game. No, this is the freest buzz. No, the Mika's against me. This is weird. This is goofy. Yes, thanks for playing Miko. What? I don't think I want to know. Just solo queue. It's pretty free. Panic stricken. Handle business, not a joke. Yeah. Manners. Carry them. Travel different, no control. Yeah. Time to listen. Time to zip it. Keep it closed. My description. Highly gifted. Take some notes. Yeah. Oh, that's why'd you visit? That's actually, I actually pity you. I didn't know it was that bad. Those are the best moods. No, that's what I mean. Actually, not heist. But like Wipeout's it, bro. True, I guess. Bro, I feel insulted. Hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I'm just kidding. Float away. I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. I thought you were calling me black. Yo, what's good, Pancake? What's good, Pancake? Welcome to the chat. He can't hear you. Basically, Pancake, Scar said, what's up, Pancake? What's up, Pookie Bear? The exact, that's how he said it. Yeah, I know, it's a little zesty, but... Trashmore is paying him. I guarantee he's actually paying him. He pays Aspect, so he's paying Swarm. Were you not playing with Swarm? Yeah, weren't you playing with Swarm? Swarm has beef with me because I beat him like 7 times in one of his Rango pushes. Yeah, I was pushing my Angela Rango. I pushed him, I beat him like 4 times. Him and Blues, and they kept on telling me to kill myself and stuff. It was great.
is classic. He's mildly autistic. Wow, I'm getting wrecked. Who, what reminds you of where? What? Who does form remind you of? Yeah, I know all the Fortnite pros. Yes, oh my gosh, I actually hate that kid. Oh my gosh, that's actually so true. That's like unbelievably true. Who? Who's Ron? I don't know who Ron is. I bet I've seen the clip, but I don't know who Ron is. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've seen that.
Let's go Cyber Bedwars. Yeah, your voice was cracking hard. Oh my gosh, this sucks.
What? Bro's talking about some towers. Oh my gosh. This is so frustrating. This is so frustrating! Like, I'm literally hard carrying the whole flipping game. Oh my gosh, I suck. On my life, I'm terrible. Miko's actually him on this map, bro. Yeah, it's actually it. Yeah, we do. But I think Lola dies too, because Lola's terrible. Maybe not. This is so sad to watch. This actually is making me mad. We better not freaking lose. Oh, scoring him! Scoring him! Score! 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 I'm flipping him! I'm flipping him! I'm Himothy. Bro, did you see that? Bro, Scar! Scar, did you see that? Bro, give me that. You guys better subscribe and like the stream for that, because holy crap, bro. Give me kudos, baby. I'm Himothy, bro. I'm not singing payphone, bro. My voice is going to crack harder than you. I'm out of payphone. I don't know the lyrics. There you go. That's the best you're gonna get. Oh, I would totally sing it.
Okay.
Okay, join VC with Rogue and I. Yeah, sure. Wait, is Rogue in your server? What's your server called again? Okay. Yeah, I found it. Yeah, I found it. No, Rogue's not in it. I'll invite him. Bro, that's so bad. That voice crack is so crazy. What's good? Okay, bro. I literally just cooked. Oh my gosh, I'm literally... I'm in my DMs on stream. I just realized. No, he's my esports teammate, bro. He's who I've been grinding Masters with. Team Q is actually impossible. Duo Q is hard enough. Also, if you're in Masters and you play with someone who's under Masters, you lose like 190. But if you play with someone who's with Masters, you lose like maybe 140. It's true. You can ask Rogue. Ask MLG, bro. Literally, he was trying to slave me, Masters. Where am I at? I don't even know. It's bad. I've won 4 games and I've lost 4 games on my stream. And the last one I won should not have been a win. Yeah, I'm streaming. But you can't. The stream can't hear you. Yeah, I'm talking to a ghost on stream. It's probably really weird for them, but I don't care. I've done this a lot. Oh my gosh, I've gained so many subs this stream though. Everybody who's joined is new pretty much. I've gained 5 subs. And I've gotten like 7 viewers peak, which is actually wild. For 5 subs, that's actually wild. Yeah, we can Rico. Yeah, probably Nani. Nani or Gus. Probably Nani. No one ever picks Gus. Yeah, this is a free Gus game. Come on, please. Come on, please. Or even Meg, actually. I'm not playing Gray. I would have to swap with you. I'm one of the worst Grays. Okay, let's see what we have for options here. Oh my gosh, Gray. Alright, we should cook them. Yeah, I know, right? Dude, I played with a gold 3 master earlier. Yeah, I'm 100% serious. Oh, yeah. I forgot Trash Mortis got Masters. That's okay. Get out, get out, get out. Wait, I can one-shot Brock. Trade? What do you mean trade? Thanks. Not my fault. Oh! Juicy one shot. Good gadget by me as well. No! What was I doing, bro? Oh my gosh. Micah left. Yeah, he is. I full tapped the Piper a while ago, so he's probably gonna be. Yeah. Let me full tap, please. Please. Alright, you need to probably get us a kill, but not die. If you die, we're screwed. Yeah, just get out. Okay, good. Nice. Wow, that Rico actually just popped off. Yo, welcome, Bennett. Oh, 8 viewers now. As soon as Rogue gets in, that's wild. No, I'm actually gonna go back and replay after this game, and I just want to rewatch that. Not this game, but my gem grab game. You watched it? It was wild. I should not have won that. I tried supering a wall way far away, but thankfully I missed. I don't know what the heck I was doing. I was just kind of spamming yellow button. No, that was so stupid. Okay. I'm close to super. How is that not a hit? Bro. Our Rico's suiciding lots. Wait, who left? Oh yeah, definitely Scar. Yeah. Okay, I've got super, okay. That Brock is terrible. He's the reason why they're losing, for sure. I got you, Pookie. Woo! Let's go. We hard carried that. Yeah, that... Oh, I know Mini XD. That's funny. 68. Okay, I'll take that. 93-25. I'm on globals somehow. The globals must be... 92-40? Nice, you're catching up. Bro, how is this global?
Global used to be like... the least 90... like 93-90.
That was like 1500... or that was like top 2000. Now it's 93-25. That's wild.
My Power 9 Nani teleported on a Hypercharge Pearl. That's smart. He was on my team. I was the only Power 11.
That hurts, bro. But that's Diamond for you. Dino Derek. Bell's Rock. Alright. Let's cook it. Let's cook it. Okay, we have last pick, so I'm gonna pen tick. They're gonna get Nani or Piper, but we're gonna get the other one. Or maybe both, potentially. Okay, we get Nani. I don't mind it. I actually don't mind it. Well, it doesn't matter anyways, because we have last pick, so. So, like, yeah, whatever. Yeah, we guaranteed Godsprout.
Unless they do it, but that would be stupid. Eek. I still sprout, right?
Oh, he's suggesting. Okay, no, you trade with me. Yeah, you definitely have gadget gear.
Not a lot, but if we could hit...
Yeah, true. I'm just gonna give him a heart pin. I know that Sprout can handle mid, so I'm just gonna kind of keep RT pushed back. Piper's one. Piper's one again. Piper's dead. Stuff. Okay, now we just don't charge him that. RT's gonna be able to push up on us. Okay. Okay, Meg ate it, which I don't mind. But now we have insane control. That would have been crazy. Wait, did Sprout get that? No. Bro, you bro tried it with the... That's wild. It does. It does. But you actually have to, like, get it right. Oh. Oh, most value gadget. Okay, Piper's one. Did. That was really annoying because that almost killed me. Holy, that was close to killing me. Holy, Sprout's got insane walls. I think this is more winnable on our end than it is on theirs. That's scary. Oh no. Oh, that was stupid. Why would bro do that?
That was good. What's up, Chesmo? What's good, bro? What's good? We're clutching up.
We should not have won that. That RT made a terrible mistake. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Me and Sprout carried that one. Sure, because we have a Nani. I guess Gray's probably more skill. Not that hard, still means hard. Yeah, you need to charge your super. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I'm throwing. I'm selling, bro. What is perfect? TP away. Good. Dude. Yeah, exactly. Nice. Oh. That was scary. Okay, buddy. Oh, yeah.
Shoot me, Piper.
Nice, GG. Oh, wait, we almost did it again. GG. Alright. Nice, good job, Piper. Plus 29. Good elo. Dang, that sucks. Where are you at? No, but like, where you at? Like, oh, I 92.72? I'm 93.54. I was just on global, games 29, and now I'm off global. I don't know how the math's math, but they are. Oh, I gained another sub. Cold. No, I wouldn't. Yeah, actually, you're right. Actually, Chuck might be better. No, go Colt. Go Colt. Yeah, go Colt. Plus, you're him on Colt, so. And then we could also, if we got Chuck too, that would be crazy. Chuck is such a boring brawler. Yeah. But in those two maps, he's the best pick. I don't know if we do, actually. Yeah, I guess we do. Like, I guess we could go. True. But when would you use it? Like, speed loader can actually be useful. Because if you run out of ammo. But whereas, silver bullet is never, ever, ever going to be used. Weird. Actually, I could see it working. On quickfire, yeah. Imagine. Yeah, exactly. Imagine they super on to save. That actually could be really good. But you barely ever get three shots off anyways, if you're super unsafe. I go in lane, right? Oh no, I go lane. Right, it's where I set it up, but whatever.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat. Let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I want
to. They're literally base rushing. No, no, and we let him. Yep. I just got set up, by the way. That's so frustrating. Same. No, no, we need to defend. But we have to defend. They have so much damage. No way Bonnie actually survives.
Quiet when I'm trying to say. Quiet.
So is Bonnie. Looks as if Bonnie doesn't work in quickfire, because she is not spamming out shots. No way, bro. Just get off like a super or something. I shot! Bro, I literally got my super off and it didn't work. No, 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 that's so bad. I shot again. Bro, I had my super again and it didn't work. I guess I have to do this combo one more time. Why is that? I have so many questions. I have so many questions. What? For what? Oh, right. Bro, I'm cooking them. I did not get a single super on safe. I'm the most useless thing on earth. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, what are they doing? Wait, you're on safe.
Yeah. Does anybody feel like me? Show a hand. I don't need a lot. I just wanna find my
peace. We have more damage.
Yeah. Bite on rocks. Oh, you wanna kill my dreams?
We have more damage. Yeah, I got it. That was close. Oh my gosh, it's Mickey. Plus 70. Not bad. I should be on global now. Yeah. Whoa. 40 was the difference, or was it 40? I don't even remember what I got. But anyways, it was the difference between... Yeah, I wasn't on global before that game, and now I'm 1592. Anyways, where are you at right now? For ELO? 93.47? Bro, what? Why was I not on globals when I was there? But that was Mickey. I have not lost since you got on. Wait, I should add my love side count to my stream. Window capture, add source, add new source. What do I ban? I'm just ban Dinah. But bull on safe is crazy. But currently I'm having issues in my stream. So I'm gonna fix this real quick. Don't worry about it, stream. Don't worry about it, guys. I'll fix it in a second. No, it's fine. Everything's okay. We're gonna be fine. We got this. It's not working. Let me zoom in. Why isn't... Yeah. Yeah, can you see that problem? Yeah, it's there. So I go like that. I'll just make that right there. Want me to go, Gale?
Yeah, I guess I'll go. Yeah, sure. Yeah, we get extra time. Okay, let's think about this. Low-key buzz could be crazy, but no, never mind. Let's do it. Or Meg. Meg could just run him down. Okay, Colt.
Oh, Rico. Obviously, Rico.
But it's okay. I get it. He's trying to switch.
Alright. I got ball.
Oh my gosh, they have only legendary.
Talk to you with my hands tied. Walk toward you on a fine line. Everybody has a dark side. I feel embarrassed when they see mine.
Gil needs to help me on my lane.
Clouds parting, but it's all lies. Shouldn't I see the sunshine now? Wonder how I look in God's eyes. My good person or a lost one? Will this feel worth it when I'm all done? Will I feel ashamed of like who I was? Will the pain vanish?
It's fine, because once we get unsafe, it's worth.
Maybe someday have a taste of freedom. Will I take the poison out of my blood? Or just leave it there inside of my lungs? I know, no, no, I should let you go. Hands up, just leave me alone. No, 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 I just want control. I feel so exposed, liars in my home. No, no,
I like the cult. But, yeah. Well, I'm gonna have to defend. Oh, never mind, you're good. No! Okay, once I'm on safe one time though, like, I'm actually fine. Well, you're right, there's a pad. He used it, bro! That's so frustrating. When I get hypercharged super, I'll just hypercharge super into the pad. Okay, pretty good. Was able to block one of my shots when I got unsafe. Holy, that's good damage. That jump pad's actually gonna be insane, though. That jump pad's such a good pair with both. Like, that's actually an insane strategy. Holy. Ooh, we just gained a sub. When I have, like, walls, though, like, I actually cook. That wasn't the smartest play by Argyle. But at least he made the... Try to get some decent safe damage. Nice, that was good. Yeah, but when I have walls, like, I'm unstoppable. Oh, I'm on safe. Damage gear. GG. Gosh, that was wild. One mistake. Literally one mistake. And then I won the game. That's wild. New peak. Yeah, that's nice. He deserved it. He's a diamond 3 peak. And he's an L3. Like, that's just wild. You're 19 what? Nice.
Who subbed so I can put you on the board? Oh, I just got another one as soon as I go into the live sub again. That's wild. Yeah, guys, everybody click that subscribe button because I just absolutely dropped a 100% to 0% in about 10 seconds
on bull because that's really skill. Yeah, not many people first pick it. Yeah, but yeah, let's get the, okay, they banned it. Wow, okay, that's the random I never want. I banned Charlie, it's okay. It's okay. Charlie, I don't want to face it, so. Literally nothing. Spike, I guess. Meg? There's a lot of HP, and then the explosion, non-death. Yeah, pick Meg. I like it. B? Nah. I'll last pick it if we need. I think we need the Meg. Oh, right. B was buffed. Yeah, I don't know if tanky is the right word. Okay, I don't know how to crop. Like, I guess I just have to make disco above this. Winds go above that.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, or I could bell, but no, it's B. Where's B? You want to swap? Yeah. I'm him on B, but like I think you're better probably.
I don't know. Where's my love sub count? Dang it, bro. Literally. I lower this to there, and then I can bring. I go like that.
I wouldn't mind having a Gus. I don't. Yeah, Meg is good. Yeah, I like Meg Gus. No, Meg Gus. It's just too good.
No one realized it, but Gus is so meta.
I didn't even notice.
Well, I did notice. I thought it was a glitch, to be honest.
Like, Colette's okay. But I mean, you want me to fang? It's kind of like, it's a risky, but you know what, it's a good risky. Yeah, probably. I just don't want to be the one to take the blame, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you are. Probably better than me. You've got Rango, right?
Yeah. Okay, they've got two masters. Oh, it's a sniper. I miss the days when I had a smile on my face. Wasn't so caught up in all of the small things. Wasn't so adamant that I could handle everything. I wonder if it's Scar. No. That would have been so nice. That's gotta be Scar. It's a sniper of some sort. That's why I have stream delay. How do they snipe with stream delay? Like, I've got insane stream delay. Oh, yeah, true. Well, that was such a super gadget. What am I doing? I was gonna shield you before you went in. No, I want shield. Oh! I got jump scared. Alright, I love you, Leon. No, they're actually targeting me. Like, I swear. No, it's not you, Skyler. Scar liar. I got Nita first pick on my time detonation on my master's game. Oh, bro. I feel you, bro. Oh, no, that's not Scar. He has masters. Sorry. No, Scar doesn't, but the Leon does. Yeah. I'm cooking. No! No! I missed the super on the Scar. Or on the Meg. That was gonna be such a fun super. That was so risky. Thanks, Pookie. Oh, Leon's. Oh, Leon just dipped. He just kind of left. That was stupid. What would I guess? Super. Also, this Leon is not him. It's okay. No, don't. Don't die. It's okay. Why are you spinning, Leon? Like, literally, I'm unfriending this kid. I don't wanna... I tagged him. Oh, why is he going in? Who the heck actually is this? I went 5-0 in L3. This crap is no joke. Yeah, we can't. We actually have to have it. This is most certainly a stream sniper, though. And I still died, and I knew it was there. Checking things off my to-do list. Trim my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. No excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah,
No, I had to use it to survive. No, 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 Leona's hyper. He's actually spinning on me. Like, this is actually making me rage. Tried to go for Bill. Wow.
Oh, it was Sam. Bro, how is Sam's... Salmon beans are actually sniping me.
I lost 147. No, I'm actually removing them both. No, he already has it. Oh, wait, no, he didn't. No, I'm removing both of them. Where the heck is Beans?
They sniped me for last game of Masters? That's crazy. And they saw Masters, they were like, no!
Oh, that's so sad. I don't know, Meg did nada the whole game. No, not a Z kid. Please, bro. I know who Prism is. I used to win trade with this guy. Just kidding. Okay. We need Rico first pick. No band. Okay. Can we first pick? Yeah, Ruffs is fine, yeah. And yeah, Scarlet, I still have you added. Oh my gosh, I hate Griff. My least played brawler, as well as I hate going against him, so. You know what? I might play Surge. I want to so bad. Do not, Carl. I don't know, Carl. Angela. Yeah, you can Carl if you want. Like, I just hate the brawler. I just feel like whenever I play with him. Oh yeah, you're right. Oh right, I forgot about that. I didn't realize that. That's crazy. One of my IRL friends is watching stream. Alright, bet. Yes, why is Meg so good? So I'll just answer on stream. Meg got buffed in not recent, but kind of recent bounce changes. Wait, was it recent? No, it would have been the ones before last bounce changes. Let me have it. Good. Wait. Rust power up on Angel is actually crazy. Okay, let me help you on your lane, maybe. No, you got it. No, but Meg in general, just lots of HP, and is just, yeah, I don't know, just a good brawler, I guess.
Dang, that's too bad. That would have been a really good show. No, we're fine. I am far from needing help. You need help. Yeah, you need help. No! Thanks for the warning.
yeah.
Nice, let's go. Let's go. Welcome to the voice call person. Who is that? Who is that? Oh, Nightmare. Oh, no, not this kid. Oh, my gosh. Womp womp, I guess. Real. Nice, Rogue. You're popping off.
Look, I don't know what's gotten into me. I could be off on my rocker potentially. Bigger I get, the more they think it less of me. Don't be the one to insult my integrity.
It's fine.
I don't know what's so I'm done with you, referees. Y'all know nothing. You think you ejected me. Till I show up in the game.
How close are you?
I gotta make it. These people depend on me. Hey, that's how I'm living these days. Threaten my wife, keep digging that grave. I had a job, make a minimum wage. Told myself that I gotta get paid. Prove myself, yeah, get on my grades. Walk into class like, give me that A. Think I'm trash, put a bag.
I have no idea. Probably not. Bro, there's 420 people watching me because of Brawl TV and stream combined. Yeah. No, YouTube. Good men, Brawl Stars. No, can we please? Yeah. Gosh, this is really annoying. I can lane with you at start, actually.
Nice TC in my suit, too. That's crazy. Penguin King.
Lost on Brawl TV is crazy. Yeah, sorry, I forgot to go on your lane. No, I'm not on anymore. But, oh my gosh, there's no way. Bro healed just before I hit him. I think my stream's like got terrible frames right now. I need this. I'm gonna help him on his line now. It's really frustrating because Prism's not winning lane like one time, bro. I just need to hard defend this lane. As long as they never get inside. No, I can't. I like actually can't lean bow. He's not it, bro. That's frustrating.
I lost. Let's see where we're at now. And we get the star player. W.
Another negative 156. Crazy. Minus 300. Yeah, we can do ladder. Why not? Oh, you know what? We could do this map. Let's invite someone good who has the new brawler. And we can just troll. Yeah, like, that's what I'm saying, though. It'd be hilarious. None of my friends online right now have the new brawler. Do you have, like, how high is your brawler? Where, how high are you? Yeah, bet we can do it. Okay. Alright, I sent team code to the server. Never. I sent team code to server. Oh, okay, no problem. Yeah, Rogue's gone anyways. Like, he's just doing something, so we have time. Link? Oh, hi, my Canadian neighbor. Dang it, man. $250. That's not good enough. Terrible tilt. In just two games. That's wild. Make me feel like I am someone else. Me and Pride have made a pact that we don't need no help. It feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shelf. All my issues up for all to see, like a lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Yeah, we do. Nightmare's gonna join, but I think he's busy right now, so we can just wait and do a game probably. Wait, hold on. Rogue, don't ready up. I'm going to make a friendly game. And I want to practice my buzz and see if I can, like, figure out some sort of shot that I can do. Let's see. Are you able to use, like, a Frank so I can charge super? So wild. Yeah, I sent it server. I sent Lincoln server. Okay. Oh, right, because we just left it. Okay, so if I were to super on this ball, we're like. We're probably just gonna have some fun. Wait, really? I could do something like that, probably. Everyone is lit up. I have 65. Kick the bucket. The worst org to ever exist. Okay, because the club you're in is called Kick the Bucket. Yeah, that's why it's in our team. There would be no other way of them getting in. Maybe bank. Alright, let's just have some fun. Let's have some fun trolling a bit. Maybe hit some trick shots.
Watch this, guys. Watch this, guys. Yeah, he's chilling because he hit Mastery Cap. Trust. Trust, bro. Yeah, like, what are all these legendary kids doing? What? This is weird. I'm not used to seeing so many lower kids. Nice. That stone was worth it, I think. Tapping nightmare. All right. Nice rogue. I'm kind of him. Okay, I'm almost at hyper. Real. Oh, yeah, I'm live. Nice nightmare. That was sexy, bro. That was crazy. Dude, I want that brawler so bad. They're gonna nerf that, right? Are they gonna nerf that? No, surely not. No, but that's not why she's good. She's good because she can dive in, and then with her, yeah, but that's good. That makes her actually able to be played against. I don't know. It's weird. Okay, bud. No, she's not, bro. Bro, I'm a dinosaur, and she's taller than me. She's like Taylor Swift. Oh my gosh, you guys like that? You guys like that? You guys like that? That's called the good man trick shot, because it's a trick, right? Because people would never expect it. Yeah. I'm not joking, bro. I ain't kidding. Guys, ready for this? Oh, you guys are not ready for this. You guys are not ready for this. No. No, I shot! No, I'm just kidding. I didn't. I held it the entire time. I just let them. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna just score myself. Actually, yeah, you can have it. I kind of trust you with that. Okay. Yeah. You didn't see that? No, man. Oh, Rogue, that was one of the most beautiful plays I've ever seen you make. He gadgeted, predicted where the Piper would shoot the ball, and he predicted correct. Oh my gosh, there's no way. There's no way. Alright. Pass me a ball, if you can. Yep. Yes, sir. Beautiful. That was so good. Bro, I want to try that brawler so bad. Who's speaking? Who is that? Oh, it's Aspect. Yeah, right, bro. You're getting paid by Trash Mortis. Yo, let me get ready set to add real quick. What do you mean? Please say yes, bro. Please say yes, bro. Please say yes, bro. He sent a frowning face. I am a 9-year-old. I just gotta say that I'm streaming, you know, to put the pressure on. I bet. Is Mac what? Do you want an invite? It makes me mentally unstable. I want his ad, bro. I'm trying to persuade this guy. He's not adding me, bro. He's not doing it, bro. I told him to slide it. He's not sliding it. No, I need it, bro. It is that deep, bro. Hold on, let me play a game with him. Trust. It'll help with the persuading. I need to use someone who I'm good at, though. Oh, I just gained 3 subs. Yeah, I'm gonna come back, trust. I just need his ad. Who joined? Oh, Slacks. I forgot he existed.
Oh, Scar's here. Bro. How do you have lurks added? That's nice. Nightmare, do you have EVAX added? You do? Yeah. How much did you have to pay him? How much did you have to pay him to get his ad? You're saying you lost a 1v1 to EVAX when he had his... Bro, you're joking. It doesn't matter what he was playing. I don't care what he was playing. I don't care what you were playing. Oh no, Thunder broke. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. No, no. Bro, what? This kid's just special. That's all. Reddy's actually gonna reject me, guys. Reddy's actually gonna reject me, bro. Oh, nah. He said, send me requests on Supercell ID. Wait, you talked to Bobby? Oh, crap. I just heard that someone... I just heard... Wait, Swarm's in VC? Wait, hold on. I've got some words to say to Swarm. I got some words to say to Swarm. So, Swarm, have you gotten over what I've done to you?
Who's even talking? Who's me, bro? Like... Oh, you're the kid who you're the kid who told me to find a bridge and kill myself over Discord because I beat you 3 times in your push. You were playing with blues. Have you gotten over that yet?
Yeah, that. But you were too. So you can't be talking. We both use gay comps, and I came out on top. No. Listen. I'm not bringing up the ladder game. You're the one who started B from it. That's what makes me. Womp womp. Like, not my problem. Like, I'm just saying, like, you're the one who was raging over a letter game. Told me to jump off a bridge. Your mother, bro. Oh my gosh, I know, I'm so funny. I made a your mom joke. Well, if you didn't care, you wouldn't be threatening to, or not threatening, but telling me to fight or kill myself after. So you do care about ladder. So it doesn't matter who's speaking.
I don't know. I think I managed to add him.
Wind Trader, buddy. Wind Trader.
Bro, Thunder broke, that's so sad.
Swarm said it, bro. The what? What are you saying, Swarm? Swarm, you died 3 times, or you lost 3 times to me. You were playing with blues and like lurks or something.
I don't even know. It was blues and someone else, and you guys both came and attacked me after. And you're trying to tell me like, you're trying to tell me I'm a win trader. You're trying to tell me I'm a win trader, bro. Look who's losing, bud. Like, shut up, bro.
Oh, I'm enjoying this. No, as I said, I didn't bring it up, bro. You're the one who told me to kill myself after you lost a ladder game, bro. Like, why are you so mad, bro? Why are you so mad, bro? What triggered you, buddy? What triggered you, buddy? Holy, I wish my stream could hear this. Oh my gosh. Like, why do you have beef, bro? Over a ladder game, bro. That's crazy, bro. Are you guys hearing this? I don't even know, bro. Like, I'm not even mad, bro. I literally just brought up this kid. Like, what? I don't even know, but I'm enjoying it. What? You've seen it, bro. What? Oh, you were drunk or something, bro.
That was wild, guys. That was wild. I apologize for that, the burst out. I left the VC. But this guy just got really mad over a ladder game that we had a while back.
But, like, I didn't want to settle on some kid
telling me to kill myself and stuff after that. Like, the Swarm can... I don't even know, man.
Yo, Rogue, what was that? What just happened? Like, the Swarm got so pressed over me just bringing that up. He was so pressed. All I said was like, have you gotten over our beef? And he got so mad. Like, I did not want him to get so mad. Or I did not expect him to. Yeah, I can't speak. Oh, what is this? But yeah, that was wild, bro.
He got so pressed so fast.
Oh, Swarm's such a cutie patootie. Do you remember when we were doing 5v5s and all of us had legendary? That was actually good play by the Angel. Memory is almost in. Bro, how is he missing those though? Like, he's dashing into the enemies. Thought he scored. That was actually a really nerdy play. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-side throw him off like how he do it. Some say I'm a great influence. I don't know about that, but I did do the best I could. Bro! You think that you'll know me good? Bro, I'm so bad. I thought I was him. I made so many good plays there and I still managed to miss the net. That's wild, bro.
I cannot believe we lost that.
Nightmare is not it, though.
All right, guys.
Just me and you now. No VC, no beef, no swarm. Just me and you. And no ad from what's his face? I cannot believe Hedgie got it on his mini, bro.
I want to face throwers. Let's see. Kanata, terrible matchup. Does the master scare you, bronze player? Does it scare you, buddy? I apologize for anyone who was in the stream and had to witness that beef. But I rather enjoyed it. And I'm dead. And I'm alive. Okay, nice. I did literally nothing. I need the Sandy to get out of here, bro. Oh my gosh, I'm alive. Guys, check this out, ready? 1v2. 1v2! See those dodges, guys? You see that, guys? Ready, guys? Oh my word! We almost lost that, but we got it. Wait, did I send it to them? No star drops. But we got masters. Profile's looking clean. We have the hypercharge. Actually, it's a good buzz map. And a good thrower map, so maybe I'll get some throws. Only. Oh no, I'm not the only masters. I've got a terrible comp. They've got a decent comp. Ready, guys? Okay, I thought that was gonna be better than it turned out, but that's alright. Yeah, place that turret. That's gonna do lots. Oh, it actually did. He was able to heal it. That's frustrating. Why isn't he jumping on me? I'm the buzz, bro.
Maybe you are so you was, maybe you're just like me and feel the need.
See you guys, I'm good at this game. Maybe too good. You know what I'm saying? Whee! See? Free low. I'm really enjoying the buzz. But I might do... I don't know. Twig's going crazy. Maybe I'll help him push this melody. Where's Twig at? Is Twig full? Nope. There he is. So hard to... Nice Twig. Wow. Should invite me. Let's see here, guys. What's up, man? Can you help me 950 Edgar? Probably not right now. Okay, I know you're in stream. I'm really sorry, bro. We are pushing 1K. You don't have the experience, and Twig. Andries could help. He's good. Clashy's good. Chino's alright, I think. Gasper's alright. Yeah, Gasper's good. We can run it. Let's get some wins, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I know it was you, but like, I just can't right now. It's a long range map. I know that your heist is Edgar, right? Tomorrow when I'm streaming, actually I might not be streaming tomorrow. Yeah, if I'm streaming tomorrow and I'm playing ladder. And it's a good Edgar map, I can help you, yeah. I was expecting this womp womp. Hey, open up the door. cool.
Okay, I guess we just randoms.
I honestly think we're fine too with randoms. Hey, we getting a sub. Let's go. Thanks for subscribing. Also, thanks for understanding, Chris, bro. I actually really appreciate you understanding. I feel really bad. Like, you're a good player, it looks like.
Legendary Power League is great, bro. Nice, 9K. Like, yeah, you're actually chilling. You're a good player. It's just not the right map and mode and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, yeah, good.
Hopefully this guy's a pretty good player. I need to swap the music though. This is a story mode song. Prideful. Mid song. Lost is a good song.
Ooh, tweak his score. Dang, that's okay. Bro, I'm actually clutching up though. There it is. Truly, that's in. Good save by the melody. Holy, these stupid pets are really frustrating. Oh! I'd like to keep the foot in the pedal.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks so much for understanding, bro. And also, thanks for the sub. I think that was you subbed, so I really do appreciate that. Hopefully tomorrow I can help you.
This is really, really just scary.
Wow. Oh my gosh, this brother's so weird.
Oh my gosh. Get it away, Blue Jay. Good stuff.
If I'd gadgeted, that would have hit the,
Charlie. He went for risky.
No way that hit! Guys, me and Twig are both selling, bro.
That's so sad. Okay. No, what am I aiming at, bro? No!
Alright, well, a draw is better than a loss. And that's a hard matchup. Wow, these burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't marry me. Bury me, not marry me. surprised, but I'm actually gaining subs so fast. What the heck? Let's look at this graph. Yeah. Woo! Crazy.
Why is there a... What is going on? This is the easiest matchup I've ever seen. What?
Does he have leftover supers?
No, he doesn't keep them.
Easy. Bro, 1K feels so low now. I don't know why. It feels so easy. I climb right up the rubble. I think this is the longest stream I've ever done.
Bah.
Also, guys, if I make like a new tab. Oh, you can see it like that. Crazy. Just for testing. Usually, I don't alter my toilet dish on. Just help Twig.
Sometimes you feel generous. Just kidding, guys. Watch this, guys. Ready? Oh, no. Don't curve me. Do not curve me. Bro, how is Twig killing from long range? Is Twig just him or something? I'm just gonna chill here and then just auto in that. Twig's about to get a goal, guys. Watch this. Ready? One, two. Oh. Wow, Blue Jay. Disrespectful. Twig throwing me the heart there. Wow, I'm losing to a Piper, guys. I'm the one with the Rango Piper. How am I losing this? Also, the HP is crazy on Melody. Like, I feel like Melody would be more of a baller that shouldn't have a lot of HP. Also, I feel like Melody probably gonna suck in solo showdown. But I could be wrong. Like, I actually don't have Melody, so it... Who am I to judge, right? While ago, yeah. Beautiful. Come on. Twig's got it now. Watch this, guys.
Yeah. Crazy.
One game from, or sorry, one sub from 1390.
Yo, what's good, OP? What's up, bro? We were grinding masters earlier, kind of had a little tilt.
You're not late this time, 2 hours and 45 minutes in.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. You made it, bro, and I'm so happy to see you. What's going on, bro? Unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds. Unknown sounds, unknown sounds. I definitely don't have the notes there.
Bro. Bro, wow. That trade is crazy.
We're never going to get a no-name game because, bro, Blue Jays literally had like zero trophies. Good stuff, Twig. Bro, this is so easy. Still one sub away. I kind of want to hit 1400 this stream. Is that being selfish? Yeah, probably. Hits. Wow. I was not paying attention. Is that my fault, guys? I'm assuming that's my fault. Beautiful tap. Tell me that's in. Okay. I can literally just sit here and wait for Twig to get his super. He literally just supered just so he could kill that singular wall. He doesn't need to use that. Okay, he did. He didn't need to. Good shot. Wow, this Piper's kind of tapping, though. Wow. Oh, so risky. Oh, my word. There's no way we lost. I do have delay. No, I'm not solo. I can swap Brawler, though. Basically, update, he feels bad for selling. We're using three fun balls. Okay, did we hit it? No, not quite. Dude, I need the 1390. Should have expected it. Oh! Oh! That was almost the most insane thing I've ever seen.
What killed me? Oh, they have the double. Oh my gosh, I would have just gotten 4K as I went in there. That's wild. Good save, Twig. Why is Motto M going for the melody and not the... Oh my word. I'm not trying to charge the super, but I guess I am going to charge the super all the way up to full. Okay. Good stuff, Twig. Good stuff. Alright, guys. Okay, they need to make a play. They actually have to score here. Never mind, they don't. They don't. They don't. Oh no. GG. Wow. Minus 20. Let me see what's meta. I guess we've faced two fangs.
So I could fang.
Well, I'm just trying to get 1390 subs. Give it to me. It's time to get back in the swing of things. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze. I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner, but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they? What? They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's no, I'm not losing a soul. I'm not losing a soul. I'm not losing to this kid. I need my teammates to try. Why is Blue Jay not saving that? I can't even get the ready set out. Wiz Kermit is sad.
Yep, that's me. Now artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things.
my gosh, double masters. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Oh my gosh. Jay's actually hitting shots now. Okay. Oh my word. I could not be carrying harder. Oh, that was Twink's fault. He should have read that. It's fine. Just a little bit of a hard tilt here. After I team wipe, though. Like, it just hurts more when you team wipe and your teammates can't do anything, bro. Alright. Focus up, boys. I just realized Meg's open. I wish I could play Angelo. Four losses in a row, minus 44 on Twig's part. Is that right? Yeah, minus 44. That's wild. That's punishing. Wow. Good read by Jay. Good read. He's just gonna let it through, but that's alright. I really hope he doesn't instantly go for it. He's instantly going for it. It's so much easier to just wait. Okay, I'm gonna tell Twig that after. Like, and then it puts us all in a terrible position because we have to fight for your lane. It hurts. It's like with Mortis. When you got the combo with Mortis. Twig. Five losses in a row goes hard. Oh my word. Wow. Why is Twig not waiting for an opening? Oh my gosh, he's so lucky. I keep telling him to wait for someone to die. He's not listening, bro. Oh my gosh. This enemy didn't wait for an opening either. Like, none of these melodies are actually good players. Oh, and that misses. Okay. Why is he trying to trick shot, bro? Why is he trying to trick shot? He's gonna trick shot.
I know, mama.